Oh, your house is so disgusting.
See that, Gary? That's real American.
John would never reload this gun once.
Dude, Grandma, this is like great Emu War and something.
That's something I'm talking about, Gary.
And not great, huh?
Gary. If you'll shut up, I'll tell you.
That was part of the 25th Cav and the Great Emu War of 1932.
There was a terrible drought that year. There was no food for the entire summer. The Emu Reich had risen to power in the 1930s. They invaded a large amount of territory, taking our land. Those blasted birds baited to our fences, ate our food. War was declared in September. We were going to wipe them out. All of them. That October, I was part of a reconnaissance mission over Emu territory. While we were safe in our helicopters, the infantry would move in.
Dude, like, helicopters in 1932? Dude, Grandma, did you take your meds today? Are you on drugs or some shit?
There I was. A young man. His whole life ahead of him. About to be shattered in one fell swoop.
You have no right to go in the enemy territory. This is a reconnaissance mission. You're supposed to get in and out. Are you even listening to me? Hey, I'm talking to you. Hey.
Turn that radio on, pilot.
Yes, sir.
Louder.
But sir, the emus are here.
Oh, I said louder.
Yes, it is.
What was that?
What's happening back there?
Sir, we lost engine 4.
Shut up! What happened?
We've lost engine 4, sir.
What happened?
Those bloody birds shot us. They must be at the food in the back.
What are we gonna do?
Sir, we're surrounded by emus everywhere. We're outnumbered, outgunned, and we have limited ammunition. I think we're screwed.
Miss Jerwin, get that machine gun mounted.
Yes,
get
sir.
The barricade set up.
What do I do, sir?
Steady, men! Miss Jerwin, play the Australian National Anthem. We'll show these birds the outback. I was picked up by another regiment soon afterwards. I'll never forget that day. Although I lost my friends, we eventually won the war.
But Grandpa says that the Emos won the Great Emu War.
Shut up.